The Supreme Court defers the issuance of a temporary restraining order that would have allowed ABS-CBN to resume its operations. Instead, the Supreme Court gave the NTC 10 days to submit their comments on the network's TRO plea. The Supreme Court also asks both chambers of Congress to submit a comment or to submit their comments on the matter.